have both the captains in the center with the match referee. Tails is the call, and tails it is. It's a good toss to win. You really need to make most of the conditions now. These are the playing 11 for the respective teams.
Ladies and gents, please stand up for the...
A lovely day to play cricket, and here we have, in comes the fielding side. Here come the openers. Pace bowler into the tank. Batsman getting into position to face the first ball of the innings. That is excellent running between the wickets. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. He has hammered that, and that sails into the crowd for a six. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. And he helps himself to a six. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. That's gone high in the air, and that's got to clear the boundary for a six. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? That ball deserved a wicket. He's extremely unlucky not to have one. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Pacer introduced from the other end. Either placed at point. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. That is a very good shot. Excellent placement and timing. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. That is excellent running between the wickets. Looks like there will be a lot of slower balls coming. Six picked up the length very early. It is showtime. Crowd going mad here. He scrape the length perfectly. That is a beautiful six. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. That's a very good shot at this stage of the game. He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant. Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands. They are batting well together, and that is a great partnership for the batting side. Can he do it again? Brilliant from the bowler, and it looks like he really enjoyed it. Has to walk back to the pavilion. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Great shot! He has dispatched that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the crowd. He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket. Not just it for a single. The placed at straight up in the air, and that's a six. Spinner into the action from the other end. Fielding team can now have more than two fielders outside the inner circle. What's happening here? The bowler must have had a few words with the batsman. The batsman, however, is in no mood for a conversation. In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Direct hit, and that's out. Has to walk back to the pavilion. Here is a fielder at the extra cover. He has left that one alone. Bowler is bowling from his favorite end. The bowler missing his line here, and that's a wide. Missed that completely. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. Strokes it into the gap for a single. Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. He has gone for a loose stroke. Has to walk back to the pavilion. Another field change. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
That is excellent running between the wickets. Here is a fielder at the extra cover. That's into the gap. Should look for two. That is outstanding fielding.
He has been ruthless against the spinners in this series.
That is excellent running between the wickets.
That is six. That is just magnificent batting.
Another field change.
There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best.
Thank you.